The last night that she lived was a common night, except the dying, this to us made nature different. We noticed smallest things, things overlooked before. By this great light upon our minds, italicized as 'twere. As we went out and in, between her final room, rooms where those to be alive tomorrow were a blame, that others could exist while she must finish quite. A jealousy for her arose so nearly infinite. We waited while she passed. It was a narrow time. Too jostled were our souls to speak. At length the notice came. She mentioned and forgot, then lightly as a reed, bent to the water, struggled scarce, consented and was dead. We placed the hair, drew the head erect, then an awful leisure was relief to regulate. The last night that she lived was a common night, except the dying, this put everything in a different light.